Tonight, I present to you the much talked about moment that is MTN Ghana Stands in Worship Concert 2015 with the celebrated American gospel singer William McDowell and Nigeria's finest Sinach.
God, you need to let the people know that what you have in you can be exhibited anywhere. And so that energy need not die, whether you are in sorrow, whether you're in pain, whether you are even about to die. You need to keep that energy in you.
The energy is too much for me.
The secret is God. Once there is God, I actually minister, not just to perform.
Hello viewers, this is your lovely sister, Sissy Chum. Keep watching Quaking Gospel. I was amazed and I was happy to stand on this stage. At the same time, I was afraid I wouldn't be able to deliver. But I thank God that whatever I did, in fact, they responded and I was shocked.
Keep watching. do it together. And I guarantee you that he is going to be in this place. Come on, sing glory, glory. Has kept me until now is worship. So as you touch that place,
give someone a high five. Say, my God, remember.